The Numidian cavalry was a highly skilled and respected cavalry force that originated from the ancient North African kingdom of Numidia, located in what is now modern-day Algeria and Tunisia. The Numidian cavalry played an important role in the wars of Rome and Carthage, as well as other conflicts throughout the ancient Mediterranean world. They were described by the Roman historian Livy as by far the best horsemen in Africa.